Hello, Danville families. I'm John Bickhart, Director of Curriculum, Instruction, and Technology for the Danville Area School District. The Danville Area School District is committed to move forward with options for our families when it comes to instruction in the future. We are absolutely focused on doing our best to allow our students to return in person next school year for the entire year. Our district is committed. We believe that is the best is in the best interest of most of our students. However, we do realize that through this pandemic, that an opportunity has been created, a cyber opportunity. While the district has had a cyber school in our high school for the past few years, we have now established and are committed to keeping our K-12 Cyber Academy open. It is called the Danville Area School District Ironman Cyber Academy, and we want to share that option with you. This option is for families who are being homeschooled right now, who are in outside cyber, who are truly just considering a different option for their student. We want you to choose us. We want you to know that by coming to our cyber school, you will have the opportunity to continue to be a Danville student, whether you're in kindergarten or 12th grade. If you're in high school, you will have that opportunity to graduate with a Danville Area High School Diploma. This opportunity is unique. It is supported by our teachers, not teachers from some other area or far away. Our students and our families will have the ability to directly connect with our teachers, whether it's at the K-2 level, the 3-5 level, the middle school level, or the high school level. We are dedicating staff to making this a learning opportunity that fits the needs of all of our students. Let's hear from some of our teachers about this great opportunity.
Well, one of the things that even if you're doing cyber education, you still have a connection to the school. So if we have assemblies, you can come in for those. Book fairs, field day, field trips, all of those things you'll still be allowed to do and be a part of.
A lot of my lessons are more individualized, so students might log into a Google Meet and we'll work together on whatever they need help with. So they have that chance. I have office hours every single day, or students can schedule a meeting with me.
I've been able to work one-on-one with students, so I get to know them a little bit more personally. I also get to see their creativity when it comes to a lot of the different projects and how they interpret different things.
I think one of the things that's, for me, I love about it is you get to see the kids grow. We get kids that come down, not sure how they feel about school, and I get to see them graduate at the end of their senior year. And I see a lot of growth in students.
So we support our cyber students the same way that we support our brick and mortar students. As administration, we're prepared for, you know, anything that comes up. A couple of things that we do have for you are lab hours are available. You know, they are flexible or they can be structured for you. Breakfast and lunch is available here in the building if you are in the building during lab hours. We do offer our special education support through our teachers. We have guidance and intervention support. And then we also have access to our building libraries. And we do have busing available at the traditional beginning and the end of the day.
I am frequently in touch with parents, whether it's emails or they'll pop into a Google Meet to ask me a question as well. It's been great to really develop some strong family relationships this year.
Now that you've heard from Dr. Bickhart, our curriculum director for the district, as well as several teachers who are directly involved in the Ironman Cyber Academy, we recommend that you would reach out to your specific building where you will be enrolled for the upcoming school year, or feel free to contact myself directly. We also have a lot of information at the Danville Area School District website under schools if you would pick the Ironman Cyber Academy, and there's several links in there, one of them being enrollment, and there's information there on how to be enrolled and get your student involved in the Ironman Cyber Academy.
And that's the nice thing about sticking with our cyber and not going to an outside cyber. Your students will see familiar faces from the school. If they decide to transition back into in-person, it would be a very seamless transition because they would be used to some of the familiar faces.
If you're really looking to go cyber, if you come to the Ironman Cyber Academy, you're still a Danville student. So that means you have all the amenities. You can do sports, you can go to dances, you can do clubs. I have students in the band, I have students in the chorus. So just because you're doing an online course, you're still part of the Danville family. And most importantly, you get a Danville diploma when you graduate.
Ready to learn more? get in touch with your child's school or head to our district website and click on the Ironman Cyber Academy link.